People might think that using a cut and bond might weaken the brick, but the brick will never break on the joint. Back from that one. See, the joint is still intact.